Gollum, can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner, then?
I'm the owner. Just not Ping.
All right, not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
Did you get the bug?
I got it. I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
Girls would be very hot for you. Come back anytime, pal.
How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
We can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
I don't... I can't go on anymore.
this guy comes out of nowhere and just stalk out his personal life?
Hey, I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
They're fucking noodles, Vincent. Whatever's back there.
I kind of feel like pork.
So get pork!
You want pork too?
Custody. I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough. What would you like to learn?
Again, if you find one of my statues.